Hello guys, welcome to Tenorshare channel. Have you ever encountered with the problem that your iPhone keeps showing the Apple logo and turning off? This might be due to a jailbreak, iOS system update, hardware issues, or other problems. It would be tricky, especially when you are in a rush. In this video, I will introduce some solutions that might help you get rid of the trouble. Now let's dive in. One of the reasons why your iPhone keeps showing the Apple logo and turning off would be that it is in low power condition of its battery. You can try plugging in the charger and waiting for a while. Then try switching on it again. If the problem persists, just try the following ways. You can also try hard reset to solve the problem because it can be done without other tools but your iPhone. Hard reset means that you force restarting your iPhone without data loss. This is a picture to guide you hard reset your device. For iPhone 8 or later, press the volume up button and release quickly, then press the volume down button and release quickly, then press and hold the power button until the Apple logo appears. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus, press and hold the power button and volume down button simultaneously until the Apple logo appear. For iPhone 6 or earlier, press and hold the power and home button until the Apple logo appears. Take this iPhone 12 for example, volume up, volume down, then press and hold the power button till the Apple logo appears. That's it. iTunes can also help you with this issue, but please be noted that using iTunes to restore iPhone will cause data loss. Firstly, we launch iTunes and connect your iPhone to the computer. To make iTunes recognize iPhone, we need to put iPhone into recovery mode first. This picture will guide you to put iPhone into recovery mode. For iPhone 8 or later, quickly press and release the volume up and the volume down button, then hold the power button even when you see the Apple logo. Release the power button till the screen shows connect to computer. For iPhone 7 or 7 Plus, press and hold the power button and volume down button. At the same time, release the buttons till the screen shows connect to computer. For iPhone 6 or earlier, press and hold the power button and home button at the same time. Release them till the screen show connect to computer. Take this iPhone 12 for example, volume up, volume down, then hold the power button until you see connect to computer icon. If you find it too complicated, you can skip to check the next method, which uses Tenorshare Reiboot to enter recovery mode with only one click. Next, iTunes will recognize your device. Then click Restore iPhone and wait for the process. After that, your iPhone will be set as new. Reiboot is a professional software which can repair curious iOS system problems like stuck on Apple logo, screen won't turn on, recovery mode, etc. You can find the free download link in the description below if you have interests. Now let's launch Reiboot and connect your iPhone to computer. Here you can enter recovery mode with only one click, then your device will be recognized. You can exit recovery mode with one click as well. Next, we click Start button to proceed. Choose Standard Repair and download the firmware package for the repair. After that, we can start repairing. The whole process will take around 10 minutes. Please keep your device connecting to your computer during the process. Once the repairing process completes, your iPhone will boot up as normal, and it won't cause any data loss. If the above solution still can't solve the problem, then it might be related to some hardware issues. To solve this, you'd better go to a nearby Apple repair store to fix this issue. Alright, these are the methods that can help you solve iPhone keep showing the Apple logo and turning off. Hope this video helps. If you have other perfect solutions, welcome to comment below to let us know. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and give us a big thumbs up. See you in the next video.